Welcome everyone, welcome to today's video. If you're new here, it's Bree with Biz with Bree. This channel is all about entrepreneurship, small business growth, and using social media for business. So if that's something you're interested in, definitely go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Today's video is gonna be 5 side hustles that you can start or do with little to no money. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the topics. The first side hustle that you can do is to become a virtual assistant. I know that virtual assistants are very, very lucrative and making a lot of money. You can charge what you want. You can work from home, set up an office, things like that. I highly recommend looking into it. There are courses that you can take on how to become a virtual assistant, the things that you will need to become a virtual assistant. I probably in the future, as I grow my business, until maybe I get a physical location, I might end up having to invest in getting a personal assistant, just because not only do I work, I'm a mom, and I am trying to grow and run a small business. Highly recommend, again, looking into it. It is something that you can do to make a lot of money, and it could be a lucrative side hustle, or if you need to work part-time, or you can turn it into being a full-time virtual assistant. It is something that you can start with little to no money. The second side hustle you can do is to create digital products and sell them online. One of the cheapest ways that you can do this is creating an Etsy store. I just created my Etsy store with business related things. People who have stores on Etsy that make a lot of money, just research YouTube videos on what to sell on Etsy and Etsy ideas. If you already have a business, you can sell digital products that are related to your business niche or that you use in your business. For instance, I am thinking about creating planners for individuals who want to create YouTube videos or have a scheduling, some type of planner for scheduling out their social media. Because I work with social media, and using social media for business growth is something that I can tie into my business model and create passive income from creating a product once and selling it online. It is something that you definitely would want to look into and research how to create an Etsy store, what to do with your Etsy store, how to market your Etsy store, especially if you don't have a business and you want to just create a store, or this as a side hustle, you want to look into it. With every listing that you make, far as I know right now, from the listings that I've made, it's cost you 20 cents.
20 cents.
So you can find 20 cents on the floor, on the ground somewhere, looking at couches, you could find 20 cents. If you really need to have something to invest or start that initial investment, you will need some technical things like maybe a laptop or maybe go to a computer to create some of these products, especially if they're digital and you're uploading them. But other than that, it's a very low start, low risk business to create an Etsy store and sell custom products or sell digital products online. This is something I've talked about in a previous video of a side hustle you can do as a YouTuber. It is something that you have to invest in, but you can really use your camera if you want to learn how to start a YouTube channel. If you want to learn about how to start a YouTube channel or what you need, definitely check out this video up here. I do have another video on how to start a YouTube channel. And if you're looking to grow a YouTube channel that maybe you already have and turn that into a side hustle so you can be monetized, definitely check out the video up here as well. I do have another video on how to grow your YouTube channel. But if you don't have anything that you want to talk about, a simple way that you can grow your YouTube channel or audience is by reviewing products. Pick a niche, whether it be beauty products, maybe gaming products, maybe some type of food niche like a cultured food. You can review products, you can review services, you can review whatever you would like to review. When they write in the newspaper, they have like the critic section or the review section. You can do that with your YouTube videos. It's something that is low risk, low starting cost. The only investment that you might make is in purchasing the products that you want to review. It's a very low cost side hustle that anyone can start and you can do today. The fourth side hustle that you can do that might not be for everyone is donating plasma. Plasma. Depending on the offers they make or any bonuses they have through the month, you can make anywhere from $200 to an extra $600 a month. However, there are some things that come with that, especially with it being something that deals with your health. So you definitely want to look into it. I used to donate plasma in college just to have extra money. So it's not something that is very hard to do. It just takes some time out of your day. Definitely look into it. See if it's something that you can do or if it's offered in your community or area, because it can earn you anywhere from $200 to $600 extra a month, depending on the bonuses they are offering for that month. The fifth side hustle that you can do is branded surveys. I believe there is a website for that, but you can even do surveys on other platforms or other websites. Something you could do if you're sitting on the couch not doing anything or chilling, you can take the time out to do a survey for 5 or 10 minutes. Surveys, depending on the topic or the niche, do vary in what they pay you. These side hustles might not be something that you really want to do. You can still use one of the side hustles to bring in some income. That way you can have income move into the side hustle that you want to, or the business that you want to develop. Highly recommend checking into these. Don't knock anything down until you try it. You never know, you might get into something that might work for you or something that you might enjoy. Thanks for tuning in for today's video, you guys. Stay tuned for our next video. Again, this channel is all about entrepreneurship, small business growth, and using social media for business. So if this is something that you're interested in, definitely go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me get out on the YouTube algorithm, and it lets YouTube know that the information that I'm giving to you is valuable, so the next person might need it. And as always, loves, be blessed, have a good day, and I will see you in our next video. Video.